guys. This is mine. It's the washroom. Senator. Koko. Pimentel. First up, my name. CODYS. And I'm praying to heal all countries. Senator Koko, let me the mud you got. If you are A-B-U-I, my name was your finger in the presentation. You must stay inside your room while waiting for your show. Whatever the situation is, do not allowed go out. But you did not follow the protocol. You put the lives sleeping people in danger. Yes, I understand the situation and what is going on. But you have to think that your wife is in danger too. You put the wife self in danger, knowing that she could have in the born yard by you. I also knew you for your wife in the born yard. You own the money at quarter way. That's why there are many people breaking the protocol, because the young teacher is the first one who breaks the young. When I don't recognize a boy, you obey the protocol, I put the money. See? Come to them. This is not to ask Senator. The good Senator build my boy for this. You are a public servant. You should be responsible for the life of others. Anyway, guys, the damage has begun. Let us pray for our country and for an MC from China. Also, for Senator Koko Pimental family and to all netizens. Please follow the protocol, no matter what. Stay happy, stay safe. Thank you guys.